Caroline. I'm 26 years old and I'm from Switzerland. At the moment I'm enjoying my life in Cusco for 3 months to learn Spanish and to work as a volunteer. It's my 7th week and I've been to school all the time. I live in with a host family, like in 30 minutes walking distance from school.
Hi, this is my house. I'm gonna show you how it is. Come in. This is Nancy, she's my host mother and she's a really good cook and she also cleans my room, which is very nice of her.
I think the benefits of staying with family is that you learn Spanish a bit faster because they talk to you, they ask you questions, and if you need any help, they help you as well. And you also get to experience a bit of the cultural life of a Peruvian family.
Pasa, ven, ven. Mira, te voy a mostrar lo que preparamos para los estudiantes. Este es un tamales, comida peruana típica, está hecha a base de maíz. Les gusta a todos los estudiantes. Y estos son, bueno, espaguetis con... Ay, disculpa. Albóndiga. Muy ricas.
And yummy, this is the best thing of my day, the meals. She's a really good cook and I love to eat here.
Ajá, le gusta mucho.
Also, my host mother has got a daughter and when she's there, she's talking about school or what she has done. So I also learned a bit about her life here, her school life as a student here. It's very interesting. I really like that in school every week changes. 1 week I've got school in the morning and the next in the afternoon. So we can also do, once you can sleep in, once you can do something in the afternoon. And also the professors change every week. I like it because you get to experience the different ways how the teachers want to learn with you, and they are also very nice and they really want you to learn something, they help you. Malta offers a range of different activities also to learn about the cultural life in Cusco. One is they have a program where you can learn about the weaving of the women here, or they also give you information about different tours where you can go to the Sacred Valley and how you can experience things like really to live in Cusco. And I think it's also what they want you to live in a host family, because you learn the most of life in Peru in a host family, because you see how they live, how they cook and everything else. I would choose Malta again because it's very in the center of Cusco, next to a lot of restaurants and bars and things to do. And I also like the school building, it's very friendly and familiar. You have great professors, you can learn really a lot and you can change things if you don't like it, if you want to have more hours or less hours. And I would do it again and again, it's just a great experience.